Welcome to Super Prime Time News on Fire with me, Hoshang Sen, on Number One TV. Now, I am aware of reports in the media of people saying I am biased. Ladies and gentlemen, let me be the first to tell you I am not biased. And that is completely a neutral view because it is coming from me. However, enemies of India, anti-nationals, chota-chota gang, they say I am chamcha. I am someone's chamcha. Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, three debates, back to back to back, to prove that I am nobody's chamcha. So, debate one. Is Hoshang Sen the most fair news anchor at present or of all time? For the motion, we have Mr. Deepak Shinde of Jhoot Nahi Sach, JNS Party. Sir, you have 2 minutes. Go quickly. Chaliye. Yes.
Hoshang,
tell me.
I think this topic itself is biased.
How?
No, because you are asking, is Hoshang the best news anchor at present?
Yes.
Or of all time?
Yes.
But you are not giving the choice to say that you are not fair.
No. Don't deviate from the debate, sir. Stick to the debate.
No.
Stick to the debate. Debate pe rahiye.
What is the debate?
Is Hoshang Sen the most fair news anchor at present?
No.
Oh,
no.
So of all time? Yes or no? What is your party's position? The best anchor of all time, Hoshang Sen.
You are talking about yourself like you're in third person, like you're Buddha. I mean,
sir,
no.
please respect Buddhism. Sir, it's a sacred religion in many countries like Japan, China, Bihar. Let other people also speak. Let Mr. Hoshang Sen speak.
You are Mr. Hoshang Sen.
The second debate is, is this government the best ever or just the best?
Good topic.
Come, again.
Again? This is biased for the government. No, if you say...
No. One minute. How is this biased?
No, if you say best, then the other side should be worst. No, I mean, that is a debate.
No, sir. No. One second. You will not tell me what to choose. India will choose, sir. India will choose.
But India is not choosing. You are choosing. And you are not giving an option... To say the
Don't
other thing.
Teach me India, sir. Don't teach me. India mat sikhaiye mujhe. Your party, your JNS party and your party's people are cheating India for 30 years.
We are not
and
in power.
And this is my neutral view. And my wife's non-biased opinion also. So challenging him, Mr. Alfonso Chacko from the ruling party. Mr. Chacko, come in.
Well, first of all, I'd like to congratulate you for being the best news anchor at present and of all time.
Thank you, sir.
Now, in our party's view, we think that we are the best party ever and the best party now. So, best ever best party.
Wow. Yes. Both possible. Why not? Oh my God. Wow. I never thought like that. But you bring up a great point, sir. Great point.
Thank you.
Best ever best. Super Chacko. Very good. You won the debate. So, what is your rebuttal to this, Mr. Deepak Shinde? Tell me. Okay. Now you are shaking like a squirrel?
He's shaking.
Running like a chicken?
No, this is one-sided. You are very clearly on Mr. Chacko's side. This is not fair. You are not fair.
So, khair, final debate of the night. In our fair view, the JNS party, the people like Deepak Shinde, are these people bribed and criminal or they are just criminals? Come in. बोलिए सर कुछ बोलिए कुछ भी बोल दीजिए नहीं बोलिए कुछ तो बोलिए अब जुबान बंद हो गई कुछ नहीं सूझ रहा आपको यू आर शेकिंग यू आर डूइंग नहीं कुछ समझ ही नहीं आ रहा आपको क्या बोलेंगे आप छोड़ दे ही दो क्या नो यस बोलिए सर नो तो हमको पता है यू आर नॉट सेइंग एनीथिंग आप जस्ट केवल हाथ हिला रहे हैं आप ये क्या देखिए आपके इज लॉस्ट आप सोच के आइएगा जाइए घर जाइए अभी आज की डिबेट खत्म हो गई आप घर जाइए कल सोच के आइएगा ये मत कीजिए सर प्लीज गो होम
देयर मस्ट बी अ थर्ड ऑप्शन नो
वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग टू यू सो हाउ आर यू मिस्टर चाक
वी आर नॉट दिस इज वी आर नॉट ब्राइब्ड एंड क्रिमिनल वी आर नॉट क्रिमिनल आल्सो
यू ड्रिंक